Well, new information on the case of a stolen van with an 8-year-old boy inside. Police say the suspect is in custody.
And WISN 12 News has learned also that it's all due to the sharp eye of an off-duty West Allis police officer. Kent Wainscott is live with a surprising break-in. This case actually took place. Kent?
You know, it was all here on this quiet residential block in West Allis where the arrest played out early this morning, more than 60 miles from the Fond du Lac parking lot where the incident all began. And the tip came from an off-duty police officer with no connection or knowledge of the case other than what he'd seen on the news. This is the man Fond du Lac police say they had been searching for, caught on a surveillance camera shortly before police say he stole a van from a Shopko parking lot on Tuesday, only to discover 8-year-old Eli Jashub still in the back seat.
I was like scared, kind of, and then so I got out, and then I just called my brother, and then my brother handed it to my dad, and then he went and picked me up.
The suspect let the boy safely out of the van 2 miles away and then took off, launching a manhunt. But that search ended around 6 o'clock this morning, 60 miles away in this West Allis neighborhood. The early morning commotion captured on cell phone video by a 12 News viewer.
One of our off-duty officers observed the vehicle in question in the area of 82nd and Oklahoma. The officer immediately recognized it from seeing it on the news. And the plate was pretty distinct because it is a personalized plate.
West Allis Police Captain Chris Botch says the officer kept an eye on the vehicle until several squads arrived. And that's when the officers approached the van and found the suspect.
He was actually sleeping in the back of the van.
The 19-year-old suspect was arrested and transported back to Fond du Lac, where police say he admitted taking the van. Meanwhile, in West Allis, the unnamed off-duty officer is being praised for good police work and a keen eye.
Excellent observation skills on the part of our off-duty officer.
Now, that 19-year-old suspect is being held in Fond du Lac, facing charges of operating a vehicle without the owner's consent and bail jumping. Meanwhile, here in West Allis, police say they still don't know what connection the suspect has to the city or how he ended up asleep in a van here on this street. In West Allis, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Kent.